When finished, click on Payroll again. Then click on Entry of Payment Information. Select a month and year. Then click OK. Now click Variables List. The following variables should be checked. Then click Next. Hours of other overtime. This is, for example, overtime on a bank holiday. Hours of ordinary overtime. Overtime performed on normal working days. Enter the information from the overtime sheet to register any overtime. When finished, click on Apply. And then Close. And close again.